What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Kevin, and today. Wait, dang, I messed up. I forgot about you. Oh, yeah, and I forgot my brother Tariq is here. Tariq, say what's up.
What's up, YouTube?
All right, Tariq, what are we gonna be doing today?
React to scary.
Alright, so today we're gonna be reacting to the scariest, some of the like the scariest video, short film on YouTube. So we're gonna see how this was. It was requested down below in the comments. Did you have something to say?
No.
Okay, you just talk. Alright. But it was requested down in the comments, so I thought it was a good idea. I thought about him to do it, and yeah, so we're gonna like dim the lights and everything, and yeah, we'll be right back. So today the film that we're gonna be doing is called Don't Look Away. It's a short filmed. It was like made in 2017 or something. I heard this is a really spooky one. So, what do you think about this one? What do you think? It's gonna be scary?
I've seen stuff like this.
You seen stuff like this before? All right, so let's get right into it though. Let's see how scary this actually is.
Hey. Here, bitch.
Oh. Wait, I gotta restart it. I think I skipped it a little bit.
Like, sorry, guys.
Yeah, run it back.
Savannah, quit doing your makeup and do what Dad told you to do.
I'm not mowing the lawn, Jim.
But Mom's visiting and Dad wants the house spick and span.
Yeah, well, I already vacuumed both our rooms, so how about you get some shit done?
Hey.
Hey.
Here, bitch.
You know, you're becoming a lot like Mom, right? Always slamming doors in men's faces.
Go away!
Alright, well, whatever. Dad's gonna be home soon. It's gonna rain in a few minutes, so. You're too late anyway.
What is going on? Wait. What is going on right now, though? Like, besides the point of it being scary, is it like some incest stuff going on? You wouldn't know what that is, but people that's watching, is this like some incest going on right now that I'm witnessing? But besides, yeah, let's get right into it.
Idiot.
Zach, what would you do if you see that looking out your window?
I would say, Mom, come over here. I'm just gonna still look at this thing.
You gonna just stare at it? Alright,
well. You can just call it Don't Look Back.
Well, let's see what she looks. I mean, let's see what she does, alright? It's called Don't Look Away, now Don't Look Back.
Hello?
Hey, Savannah. Hey, I won't be home for another hour, so just tell your brother to mow the lawn tomorrow. Your mom will probably be there soon anyways.
Yeah, Dad, when is Mom supposed to get here again?
About 4:30, but knowing her, she'll probably be early.
Okay, because there's a weird man standing outside our window staring at me.
A man? What does he look like?
He's like wearing a dirty suit with like a black tie, and he has like a bag over his head with chains. He looks really creepy.
And it's just staring at you? Not moving or anything?
Uh-huh.
Savannah?
Well, she just so calm about this, right? That's how calm you gonna be? Alright, I was about to say. Open the window.
Open the window. Jump out here.
Open the window. Yo. Nice. Let's get back to it.
Listen to me. Don't look away. Okay, do not leave that spot. I will be home in 10 minutes.
Why? What's going to happen? Is something bad going
to
happen
Sweetie,
if I don't?
Just listen to me and do not look away from it. Tell your brother to lock the doors. I'll be there soon.
Savannah, got my phone charger?
Jim, listen to me very carefully.
Yo.
Jim, lock all the doors in the house now.
Wow, you really don't want to mow.
Jim, just shut up and lock all the doors in the house.
Why? What are you looking at?
No, you idiot.
Oh, what the hell is that?
You can see it too?
Yeah, creepy suit guy. He's staring at me.
Okay, whatever you do, don't look away.
Why?
Because, well, like, how do they know that, though? How did he know not to look away? When nothing gives him a clue, you know? They just instantly know, like, don't look away.
Dad called and I told him about it, and that's what he said. Don't look away. He didn't explain why.
Okay, wait. Okay, so what's going on?
I don't know, okay? Just stay here. I'm gonna go lock all the doors.
Well, wait, aren't you supposed to stay here and look at it?
I think if one of us is looking at it, it's fine. Just stay here.
Why can't I lock the doors?
Because I don't trust you.
Why was the front door open and the garage open? What kind of neighborhood do they live in?
I don't know.
They just got the front door just wide open?
Doesn't care if some stranger just walked into their house.
All right, let's see it. Let's see. That stranger's about to walk into their house.
Is it still there?
Yep.
And nothing's changed?
I'm still staring at it, aren't I?
You stupid asshole! I told you not to look away!
I didn't look away.
Yes, you did! Otherwise, it would still be there!
It is still there!
Why do you have to lie to me all the time?
Savannah, I'm not lying to you. It is still there for me.
Well, why do you see...
You know what that means. It's crunch time.
But I don't.
I don't know. Maybe because you looked away?
Then, where did it go?
What? What
it's
is going
here.
On?
It's in here!
Okay.
Oh, 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 oh. I think he has a weapon.
Okay. When is that gonna get here?
She's gonna turn into one.
Savannah?
Wait, come on, man. I know everybody watched Conference.
Savannah, talk to me here.
Jesus. I can't move. What if it isn't able to see us at all?
What, you mean like shut its eyes?
I have tape in my drawer.
Oh, God. Well, did it work?
I don't know. Is it still out there for you?
Yes.
Okay, don't look away from yours. I'm calling Dad.
Okay.
Uh-oh. What he gonna do?
I'm sorry, sweetie. I'll tell you all about it tomorrow.
No, you're telling me right now.
I don't even know how to explain it. It all started when I first met your mother. It followed us, even after you two were born. I tried to ignore it, but now it's going after you.
Oh, shit.
What, it's not there?
What's not there?
No, the one that I was looking at. I had to look away when it attacked her. I had to.
You told me there was only one.
Yes, when Jim went to go look at it too, I told him not to look away while I went to go lock all the doors, and he never looked away.
And then it showed up in here?
Yes.
When you look away, it gets closer. Because Jim was watching him, when you left, it made another.
Yeah. shaking.
Shaking?
I'm actually shaking.
Ready to get back into it? All right, just had to check in on you.
So there's another one? Where?
Uh-oh.
Your mother's here.
Damn. First of all, let's talk about that Mercedes, though. Damn. Let's talk about that Mercedes.
This just got so scary that I'm actually shaking.
It's a nice ass house. That's why they had their front door open. Oh, wow, it's across the street. Was that it? So, that's the end of the video. Tyke, let me know. What'd you think of it? Were you scared?
Kind of.
Kind of? Yeah. What would you have done if it came up to you like that?
I would have said, Ma.
Man, I know what I would have done. I would have. Boom!
My nigga.
You feel me? I know exactly what I would have done. You feel me? But nah, that wouldn't have worked though. He would have ate it. He would have had one come right back at me, you know? So, but yeah, though. Hey, that's the end of that video though. If you like this one, please leave a like, comment, and subscribe for a part two. Where me and Tyreek are part two of another scary one. And that's that one. We out.
That bond, now when it come to you, my feelings weak. You let your selfish ways come in between our chemistry. Why you play with my heart and I show love consistently? I put my life on the line, you'll take that risk with me. Fucked up my trust, wish I could delete all our memories. Keep popping these pills, I hope it take away my misery. I got a dead soul, I've been facing blunts my enemies. Emotions bottled up, I don't know what's